you guys. Oh my god. Oh. Guys. Oh. Y'all, oh my fucking gosh, I'm so high off of life right now. Listen. First of all, thank you, every fucking body who, Yabba, oh, this night just keeps getting better, bitch. That's Yabba, look it, this is Yabba's face. Oh, jeez, I can't take it, stop it. I can't take no more celebrity love tonight, y'all. Oh my fucking gosh. Yeah, but stop it. I love you. Keep doing it. Stop. Oh, don't stop. I love you. Oh my god. You guys. All right. Stop. I'm trying to focus. I broke a fucking nail. Don't mind that. It's okay. Don't worry about that. Listen, I put up a post earlier today asking all of my followers to tag. Yeah, but I fucking love you. I'm so excited for your project, bitch. Oh my god, stop making me happy because you're making me lose focus. Wait, I'm trying to talk to my followers. I forgot what I was saying. Got it. All right, so made a post earlier today asking everybody to tag Yabba. Not Yabba. Shit. See what I'm saying? God damn it. Big Freedia. And y'all tagged her. Like, bitch, I pulled all the stops. I even have been asking Super to text her and be like, hey, tell Freedia I love her. tell her when she come to Houston.
I love you.
Freedia. Oh, Freedia. I love you. So, oh my God. Freedia came to Houston. I went. Everything just worked out so fucking perfectly, y'all. I had my sister, one of my best friends, with me. We rolled up in that bitch. We get to the gate. The dude was like, hey, have you guys already bought your tickets for tonight? I was like, no, we need to go to the door and buy something. But the guy isn't at the door. He was like, hey, well, look. God damn it, I got two tickets right here. All you gotta do is go buy another one since three, you guys.
What? Well, goddamn. Well, all right. We'll take it. Right, friend? True fucking story, y'all. Everything just lined up so fucking perfectly.
Facts.
So then we get the tickets from the guy, and then we go up and buy an extra ticket, and then we, you know, politely go on in. We in there for every bit of what? 10, 15 minutes
not
max?
Not even that.
We in that motherfucker for about 5 to 7 solid minutes, right? We dancing, shaking our ass. Doing all that shit, everybody mm-hmm. happy, crowds going fucking crazy. Ah, Freedia. Then, Freedia says, I need about 10 volunteers. 10 volunteers. And then my sister and my friend are like, oh, her, Naya. And I'm like, oh, Freedia, pick me. Awesome shit. So she picked a shitload of people. And then one of her guys comes to the side and he's like, you there. Oh.
Me?
Yeah. So look, my big country ass.
Wait.
Everybody else took the stairs. This bitch hopped over the speaker, broke a nail, hopped on the stage, started twerking. Fuck them stairs. Listen. You don't fucking take time. You don't take your time and waste your fucking time when Big Freedia says, come on stage, goddammit. Those stairs was all the way around the side. Yeah. I didn't have time for that. Yeah. I walked my big ass straight up to that goddamn gate and hopped that bitch like I was running from the laws, bitch. That man grabbed, he reached his hand out for me, and I thought it was Jesus reaching out for me himself, bitch. That man said, you, come, my child. Oh, Lord, me? So, bitch, I grabbed that man's hand and got on that motherfucking stage. Then Freedia turned around and looked at me ever so slowly, she said. And then I locked eyes with Freedia. I was like, oh! Freedia! Bitch, I saw her looking at me. She looking at me. I'm looking at her. She looking at me. We looking at each other. Freedia said, hey, my baby.
Oh, Freedia. No, stop. I can't take it anymore.
And so then she started telling everybody, y'all, everybody get in line. We finna twerk this thing out. So everybody get across the stage, start shaking their ass, right? Then her background dancers is like, Anaya, baby. Yeah, you. Go ahead. Why you hiding? Why you hiding, Anaya? I'm
like, no, oh no, I love you guys, stop. I can't because my Fashion Nova tights are a little bit too tight, so nothing is gonna shake. Absolutely nothing's gonna move. No ass cheeks is gonna be clapping to nothing. Don't do it to me. So then the girl was like, no, baby, fuck that. You gonna go, you gonna go. I'm like, ah, no, I'ma sit back here, I'ma chill, I'ma just marvel from the background because I was in fucking total, absolute celebrity shock. And then I hear Freedia. Come on, INAYAH. Fuck! God damn it, Freedia.
You've been summoned.
You're lucky I love you. So I'm finna get up there. And these tight ass, non-stretchable fucking Fashion Nova tights, they cute as shit for your shape. Don't get me wrong. Fashion Nova, I love you. Thank you. Brand ambassadorship, I'm totally with it. Appreciate the gifts. But listen. Listen. When a bitch wanna shake her ass, this right here.
That ain't it.
That ain't gonna work, Fashion Nova. You gotta keep in mind, we like to, you know what I'm saying? This is, we millennials. We like to motherfucking get loose and shit. We can't be out there like this. So, bitch, I'm on stage trying to show out. You know, chunky bitches winning. I gotta represent for the big girls and such and such. So then here she go. Wow. 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 I'm, oh, bitch, I'm getting ready. I get on that motherfucking floor. Yabba. Yes, we gotta be twerk ready. That's what I'm saying. Fashion Nova tripping with these some cute ass biker tights though. Yeah, but don't get me wrong, my girl. But they just they not for dancing. So I get my big ass on that stage. Bitch, I bent over. I got the wop, 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 wop. My friend showed me the playback footage, right? I just wanna say that for the fucking record, I can shake some ass, bitch. Don't get it fucked up. What? Don't embarrass me in front of company.
She can shake ass.
Okay.
It was the tights.
It was the motherfucking tights. So, tight. For all of y'all that's going to see that video, fuck you. I can dance.
She did that ass in the circle.
In a big old whoop de whoop circle. But these tights wouldn't let me be as great as I wanted to be. I was trying to slang some Miss Parker ass on that bitch. But it didn't work out that way. But it's okay. Because my back.
Yeah. She did a push up on the dick. You ain't never seen that before. Original.
My back is still moving, bitch. Oh, my God.
Video fuck. Coming soon. Video.
And then,
soon.
When I was finna get off the stage, Freedia's assistant came and grabbed me by my arm ever so gently. She said, no, you stay.
Oh. Me, bitch?
I said, well, I got my girls in the audience.
Real nigga.
Go get them. So I went to go get my girls. I walk back in there, bitch, all proud, like, yeah, nigga. We backstage with Freedia, nigga. And then when Freedia got off the stage, I'm like, okay, you know, Freedia, I gotta get my picture before you go back into your, you know, back onto your tour bus, you know, all of that. And then her assistant was like, come on. Oh.
Oh. Oh. That was it all night.
Y'all, I was backstage
all night screaming.
I would, y'all.
Bitch. Screaming.
I must have screamed a million times, y'all. And her people was like, Freedia, you know this girl was back there screaming for you the whole night. I was like, Freedia, oh, I love you. Oh, my God, y'all. I'm fucking fanned out right now. Like, y'all don't even understand. I adore Freedia. I used to watch this. I used to watch her show. I used to be like, man, she's so fucking humble. I used to watch the impact she had on her fans. I remember being like, man, that's what I want. You know, I want my annihilators to feel like that about me. Like, that's the type of love and reception I want from my followers, my fans, the people who love me, the people who adore me. These people was in the crowd going fucking nuts over her. That's how you lead by example. That's how you show. That's how you... Freedia is herself 100% of the time. And people love her for that. People adore Freedia just for being regular fucking Freedia. Yes, y'all had a good ass night. Yes. Yabba. Bitch, you don't even understand. Yes.
We can't even tell you the details.
You had to have been there to just feel the energy, right, yeah. Friend? Like, you, yeah. Some shit you can't even explain, yeah. Y'all. Freedia's spirit is just so.
Her whole team, though.
Big. Yeah, her whole team. Even the dancers, everybody is so fucking normal, dog. Yeah. Like, that shit blessed me. Then Freedia got on motherfucking live. Ow! Ow, ow, ow! Bitch, Freedia got on live and put me on her live, goddammit. I was like, oh, that's me right there. And she was like, we about to go live. Sing something for my people, INAYAH. Oh, me? You want me to sing?
Do a little something.
I was like, hi, Freedia's followers. My name is INAYAH LAMIS. Absolutely fucking love Freedia, you know. I'm going to sing a little something for her right now. I was like completely starstruck. I didn't even know. I was like, what the fuck am I going to sing? And the first thing that came to mind was, what was the name of that song?
Avant and Kiki.
Avon and Kiki Wyatt. Nothing in this world. That was the first thing that came to mind. So if y'all want to see that, go look at Freedia's live.
Killed it.
Oh, it was so amazing. And I was nervous as fuck. So I don't know how that shit came out the way it did. But oh my God, y'all, I'm so high off life right now. I'ma post all this shit on my story and on my page so y'all can see how the night fucking unfolded. And then people was in there like, oh my God, INAYAH, let me skip and take a picture with you. Oh my God, you're the girl from Instagram. And oh my God, I love your songs. I love your music. But I'm like, one second, you know, I love you to death. I love the love. I love the support. But
not right now.
Not right now. I'm kind of here for the same reason you're here, which is Freedia, who's over here. So I got to get over here to go take pictures and shit with Freedia because... Y'all, it's crazy because they was in there fanning out over me, but I'm in there, bitch, fanning out over Freedia. So, it was just beautiful. I'm going to do that shit when I meet Yeba, too. Oh, my fucking gosh. I'm going to go crazy when I meet Yeba. Y'all don't even... She was in here a little while ago, but if y'all don't know who Yeba Smith... Oh, she's still here. Oh, Yeba. Oh. Oh, my God. Wait. I'm finna pin you. Don't go anywhere. Wait. I didn't mean to do that. Turn back up. Wait. Where's the comment going? Pin. Okay. Yeah, but don't fucking play with me. I love you too, bitch. The same way I love Freedia. And when I do meet you, it's on. It's fucking on. But you guys, follow Yeba if you don't already. She's fucking amazing. Her voice is like silk. Like the way she executes her runs and oh God, don't even get me started. You're gonna make me ink. Oh, yeah, but you're gonna make me ink.
Don't do it, please.
But anyway.
Peep in the car.
Big Freedia is fucking amazing. Yeba's fucking amazing. The same way y'all love me, I still love other celebrities like that. So I'm still very, very fucking regular. Don't ever be afraid to approach me in public. Don't ever be afraid to ask for, you know, a picture. Don't ever be afraid to just be a normal person with me because I'm normal as fuck. Y'all should have saw me tonight. I was such a groupie. Right, friend?
Yeah, we was groupies.
Oh, my God.
It was worth it.
Oh, my God.
It was Freedia.
Josh, shut up. What are you talking about? But anyway, you guys, I'm going to post all of that shit on my story and on my page so y'all can see how my night went with Freedia. Thank you again, INAYAH Letters, for everybody who tagged her, everybody who DM'd her, and everybody who got her attention, letting her know that I wanted to meet her and party with her, because that shit was amazing. And now all I need to top off my night is a little bit of meat. Yeah. Meat.
Shut the fuck up, bro.
You see what I did? You see what I did? Are we still very, very fucking intoxicated from earlier? But I love you guys. Thank you. I'm gonna go lay down now because I'm fucked up. Yeah, but I love you. Goodbye.